Volusia County President Jeff Lucas will do that.